Now Faunus claims his sacrifice among the shady treen, lambkin or kidling, which soe'er he please. Pale death, impartial, walks his round. He knocks at cottage gate and palace portal. Sestius, child of bliss, how should a mortal's hope belong when short his being's date?